I do hold here.
I want send a scout team, just check the entrances, make sure they're not cleared. Find a gap in the fence we can use to get in.
Green team, that's you.
Fucking knew that.
Sounds like a lot of contact coming from the admin building. Bravo Santa's contacts on the roof property.
Mark two gaps.
If at all possible, one, try and find the northernmost gap so we can get eyes on the admin building.
Green, any visible beyond that second north one?
Alright, one, once we get the go-ahead from you on that entrance, I want you to push west from the gap and go to one cover admin. Two, I want you to push to two southwest and screen the storage facilities.
From this northern gap, I can see the admin building. There's a guy on the roof and he's looking to the north.
Roger, copy. One, once it's clear, try and get closer so you can engage him. If you got a, do you have a good shot?
No, I don't. I don't see him now, but he's up there.
I just want to get out of this fucking, the gaps. I just want to get past them.
Do you want one to move to?
Roger, one. I want you to test those waters, make sure they're clear.
Green, hang tight till we, can...
You guys have eyes on the admin building, one?
Yeah, I'm glassing it. I've seen no contacts at
Jesus Christ, that lighting.
Alright, Blue going.
Bravo's gonna assault the admin building. We're just gonna be overwatch on the admin and the storage facility. So just hold firm, keep glassing out, keep your heads on a swivel. Shots fired southwest, doesn't seem like it's at us. Bravo is assaulting the admin building now. Have we spotted any movement on the roof?
Roof remains clear.
Right. Once Bravo assaults the admin building, oh, shots fired southwest. Is that towards us? Roger, all right. All right, Zoom. Two, I want you to push to get eyes on the storage facilities. One, cover the admin building while Bravo assaults. Two, just get eyes on the storage facilities.
Stop. Two, stop. There's the IA in the storage facility, the long tin building.
One, make sure you've got eyes generally towards the admin building. In green, if you have eyes towards two, just to give them some extra. Ooh, shit, incoming dog.
Hey, pull back one. Keep your eyes west towards the forest. They may be in there.
Devin fills down. Two, engage the storage facility. He's in the gap to the left of the gate.
What am I looking at? What is that?
We just want to keep these guys locked down in the storage facility now. That's all we want to do.
Second floor of the storage building, second window from the left.
Say again, Cameron?
Second floor of the storage building, second window from the left, light it up.
Roger, got RPG in that building. Watch out, we're taking some sporadic grenade fire.
That thing's 10, just light the whole thing up.
Yeah, suppress the fuck out of that building. One, watch out, grenade fire nearby.
You still want that RPG shot?
How's it going over there, too?
I think there's gonna be a fire team in there at least. We've lost two so far.
Roger, okay.
Oh, tell me you didn't get hit. You good?
Do you want one to move up to help support?
Negative. I want you there until Bravo begins their assault on the fucking admin building.
One copies. One, keep eyes on admin and stay in
contact. Solace is dead.
I know it's 100% in my mind, but I feel more limber with that AT dropped.
Just hold here. Definitely take your fire from the maintenance facilities.
Bravo appears to be in admin building. Can one move to more effective position?
Kepo's down.
I was expecting to hear that last mission. I didn't, and it was very strange.
Can you recover his radio?
Yep, doing that now.
Kepo's like that guy in, Any of the gates.
One, let's
gates.
Push more southwest towards 2 where we can kind of get it. Bravo's moved south.
Anybody up in Charlie at all?
Charlie's here. Squadley's down. We're just getting back on comms.
Copy.
Just seen one enemy in the top floor of the air traffic control tower.
Charlie, this is Bravo.
Go ahead, Bravo.
Bravo's assaulting the storage facilities. Be advised, we're going to be coming in from the north.
Still got EI in the control tower, the maintenance facilities in the storage. Cameron, is that guy still up there?
Can't see from my current angle.
Two, is there a position where you're at for one to squeeze in and help support and maybe move up to...
I think you'd have to go through where Bravo's coming in. There's a little bit of depth labor we are that you could advance through, but not too much shooting positions.
Alright, one, get up where you can in order to cover storage facilities. Then two, you'll be, you have a clear avenue of approach to...
I think those are going right over our head.
To move in towards the storage facilities.
Yeah, we could, but I think Bravo's gonna get there first. Bravo's already breaching that compound.
Copy that, okay.
We just had a runner southwest by the wall past the pines. I don't know if it was friendly or not.
We still got medic.
Medic's up. Where do you need me? Marked med, please. This guy hit from the south, quick, hold on.
Alright, Charlie, new plan. One, move up to where two's at. Two, I'd like you to start moving up towards the maintenance facilities. That's our goal.
Roger. Cameron, do you think you can get outside the wall into the forest? Come out that way.
Negative. You're taking fire at my position that I just crossed and be careful. Might want to slow
the eye on the roof of the firehouse building.
They're in the tower of the firehouse as well.
Can you get away from that wall, dude? Medic, he's still alive.
Action.
Count. I'm injured, but I can't heal myself for some reason.
That blast made a hole in the fence. Is there any cover or concealment you can move to advance?
Behind those blue wall lockers or whatever.
you can, just keep them down.
Stannis just went down. Kincaid taking over for C2.
To push up to join Bravo 1 at the maintenance facility.
Get over to Cameron.
Bravo's pushing through the woods east of the maintenance. Looks like they're going to breach the wall and move into it too.
The officer's building has flanking fire on us. Out to the southwest, west.
Say again, which building? I'm sorry.
Officer's barracks. It's across the airfield.
Focus on EI to the right of the ladder on the...
1EI on the right of that ladder, the firehouse just literally went flying.
What the fuck is that?
Anyone in Charlie copy?
Yeah, we hear you.
Bravo may have been wiped out. I think I'm the only survivor. We had a single contact northeast in of the compound in our tree line.
Is there any Charlie in maintenance facilities inside that compound?
Charlie, given the meat grinder, orders are to kind of like? Go firm. We're gonna pull back, if possible, into as secure position as possible.
At the moment, I'm thinking we'll move out into the trees to the east there and,
just got one that's trying to approach us from the southeast real close.
Bravo 2 mark is active. Anything other than that is probably enemy.
I'm out of fucking mag. Oh my god.
Another one is very close south. Someone shoot my corner, I can't see him.
He's trying to shoot at me in the broken down corner. Creative building.
I think we still have somebody in the air traffic.
Who's up in two?
Oh, the clouds are here. Weird.
Frontline Charlie, guys, so what's the no bullshit estimate of being able to just bum rush maintenance facilities? Bravo will be copy from the southeast.
Fuck!
Frenchie, cover my corner. Don't go around it though, there's a guy that just shot me from there. He leaves. Medic.
Alright, Bravo guy, what the idea is, I think, is you're gonna try and lay down as much fire to get them confused from your position, and we're gonna approach the maintenance facilities as quickly as possible and try.
Bravo copies, there's a blue container of some sort. On the eastern side, there's a man hiding behind it. He's outside of the actual building.
Can you mark that on me?
We're alive.
Mark DI-1.
Right, Charlie, stack up as close as you can. Within cover towards maintenance facilities and get ready to,
I'm not being a part of the first part of this fucking thing. This is... I did my time in that corner. We should definitely throw a smoke if we have before we make that move.
Medic, you got smoke? Yep. Want me to throw now? Charlie, this platoon sergeant report. Yeah, Charlie. Smoke set. Were there any remnants of Bravo you found?
Is that a good smoke?
Frontline guys, you have cover to go. Alright, Charlie, charge, charge, Bravo, firewood.
Yeah, once we have it.
Oh, I don't want to get hit because you're... Oh! Shit! Oh, hey, whoa, don't get me killed! Fuck!
You're shooting at us.
Yeah, I saw some side of the compound.
If they figure out this range, I'm fucking done. You have a medkit? Come on, baby. All I need is a fucking medkit.
Orange pill.
No, I know where he is. If I could get around the other side where that little tin shack is and throw a grenade, he might be able to get him.
Marked on map, 2EI, still in the camp. At least.
He's
another area.
Jesus. Is everyone and Charlie still up?
Charlie, lead up. Do you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Alright, let's hold this area and cap it. Current plan is to basically just hold this and force the counterattack button. After Alpha takes Old Church, I think they need to grab it.
Yeah, they just got killed. Well, that's bad enough.
The PKM is the best weapon in this game, alright?
Yeah, I think that's first it. Mission, who is it, Bobek, that got shot through a wall too?
I think the best weapon in this game is someone trying to fucking interact with something.
Far, far more deadly.
Don't you like it when you're trying to loot a body and it keeps telling you about the gun that's on the floor?
Yeah.